Sing my song. Don't wanna be alone. You may be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the first miracle that he wrought in Canaan of Galilee. And it is commanded of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly. If anyone can show cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, speak now or hereafter forever, hold your peace. No one's speaking. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at that dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you have any impediments why you may not be lawfully joined together in holy matrimony, ye do now confess it. For be ye well assured that if any persons are joined together otherwise than as God's word does allow, their marriage is not lawful. Sadot, will thou have this woman to thy wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto her as long as ye both shall live?
I do.
And your vows.
I told myself I wasn't going to be long. I was going to come from the heart, but I jotted some down for us. I just told myself, in life, you get that special someone who turn your life around. I just wanted to tell you that no matter the cost, the highs and the lows, I will never turn my back on you. You being my wife make it easy because you're inspiration. If I had to do it all over, I would never pick a better person. You are a superhero in a human form. Not to me, but to our kids. And for you, I give you roses on this special day of our union. I love you. The quote of the day, I always told you. And this the quote I always told her. The easiest thing you could ever do, and like, I'm an athlete, I'm a basketball player. The easiest thing you could ever, ever, ever do is to walk away. That's the easiest thing you could do. And I think in my life, I've been through so much. I never walked away from nothing. I always stood tall. Like I said, I'm an athlete. I never gave up. So I'm never gonna give up right now. I would never, ever give up. And like I always tell her, it ain't about me, it ain't about you. It's about these ones here. It's them three right there. It's always about them. It's never about me or her. It's about them right there. We set the example for them, and we gonna live a long time. That's it.
Laraice, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him as long as ye both shall live?
I do.
Bye-bye. I ain't writing nothing. I can't top that. I'm sorry. You know what it is. We rocking.
Love it. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
We do.
You may be seated. I, Sadot.
Take thee, Laraice.
To my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
You're going to leave the poor out, right? Let's leave the poor out. Okay. In sickness and in health. To love her.
And to cherish her.
To death us do part.
I, Laraice.
Take thee, Sadot.
To my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love him.
Cherish him.
To death us do part.
Amen. The rings. Her ring first, please. Can you hold her with the bouquet?
Just gotta take the old one off.
Where?
Just gotta take it off.
It's this hand. It's this one. Okay, put it on this hand. This one is this one. Left finger, this one. Right there. Repeat after me. With this ring.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Ghost. Amen. Put it all the way on her finger. His ring. Left hand. Repeat. With this ring.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this man and this woman that have come to be joined in holy matrimony. God, in the time that we live in, we pray, God, that you will cover them with your blood, keep them safe from danger, seen and unseen, bless their children, bless their finances, bless their home. God, we pray now that this will be an everlasting marriage, and as they said, unto death. God, we pray that you will bless them one by one in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Those whom God have joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Sadot and Laraice have consented together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and this company of people and family, and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, and by joining of hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. You may salute your bride at this time.
And hold with this side? How's everybody on this side? Doing you good? So let me ask you this. If you're here for Sadot and Laraice, make some noise. All right, what about the right side? If you're here for Sadot and Laraice, make some noise. I think y'all are a little bit hungry. All right, left side, if you're here for Laraice and Sadot, make some noise. Right side, if you're here for Laraice and Sadot, make some noise. Everybody in the room, if you are here for the Williams, make some noise right now. All right. I think you're ready. You guys ready? Paparazzi, you ready? Let's go. Coming to the floor right now, everyone, welcome the parents of the bride, Malcolm is Tracy and Blake Jernigan. Make some noise. Of the bride. And next we have coming to the floor, everyone welcome the groom's mom, everyone welcome Miss Deborah Harris.
Thank you.
Oh, she ready. Come on, put a smile on your face. Yeah. Everybody, settle down. Right about now, we have the junior party coming out. Before they come out, let me just announce their names. Everyone, welcome a ring bearer, Braylon, flower girl, Malia, junior groomsman, Kim, Pop, Malaya, and Niaja.
We pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body. Shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't having things.
There's
a lot
y'all.
Of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers rock with me, little don't get banged.
Y'all gotta
cause they'll do that
do
job for me while I hop on the plane. She don't like her body, left the doctor with a new shape. Blowing up my phone, cause she just see me with my new bass. Heartbreaker ladies love me like I'm Cool J. She was trying to cling on to it, but it's too late. Booked the flight to County Rice and
DJ.
In my suitcase. And every single dollar
it's
in these
okay,
fans
it's
got a
right.
Blue face. Diamonds in the rollie, they in HD like it's Blu-ray.
The junior party was a little bit shy. That's all right.
Times like this, the rhyme like this. So I had to grind like that, to shine like this. In a matter of time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I do. Like
okay.
A sneeze, please for them trick and squeeze. I'm getting cream, never let them get in between. It will be started, look, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck and they hated it. When I departed, I go and get it regardless. Draw like I'm an artist, no crawling, went straight to walking with foreigns in my garages are foreign. Menage, sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get him, I got him. I did it without an album. I did it for Mariah. Look, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hey to rest in peace. Hey to rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my, then what you talking about? Gangsters move in silence, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word, was on my grind, and now I got what I deserve. Hold up, wait a minute, y'all thought I was
finished. Whoa. When I bought the Aston Martin, y'all thought it was raining. Yeah. Flexing on these, some like Popeye on the spinach. Double M, yeah, that's my team. Rose, the captain, I'm lieutenant. I'm the type of cannon, mean casting, grind like I'm broke. That Lambo, my new, she don't ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands on my toes. Cause these want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son needs some milk.
All right, give it up for the Groom Squad.
Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it in the air. Shoulder sideways, smack it in the air. Smack it in the air. Legs move it side to side, smack it.
Go for the second time tonight, everyone, as Mr. and Mrs. Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Sadot and Laraice Williams.
Everything's a question of my heart. You got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got yeah. Baby, I've been making plans for love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Baby, I've been making plans for
my success
you.
And quality. I made it. Mm. I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Cause the idea of that lobby empty, you not sit with me well. It's not your fault, they try to get
all
me.
All right, DJ, switch it up, switch it up. Yes.
Live your life, girl.
Show girl.
Everything complete. If we try to live together and be happy, you and me, you're one, and we've only just begun. So let's make a new beginning and have some fun.
If you know what I'm I didn't even want to cut it off on you, Sadot, because you just seemed like you didn't want it to end. All right, so pull your bride in. Pull her in. Yeah, that's she yours. Yep. Put a kiss right on her cheek. And everyone, as they present their first dance to you, Diamonds in the Rough.
Better, babe. Looking at you, I can tell you've had hard times in your life. Now it's time for me to make everything right. I wanna shower you with lovely things, help you smile again. I wanna get to know you, make it right so you can breathe again.
You're a diamond in the rough, girl, and I'm here to make it better.
Yeah.
You're a diamond in the rough, girl, and we gon' shine in love together.
From the broken heart, life's got you down.
Life's got you down,
and the bags under your eyes have the smiles inside. It's tearing you apart. Girl, you're looking at change. I'm a man who prays, and I'm strong in faith.
Strong in faith.
God must have had a plan, placed you in my hand. Let me lead the
you're
way.
You're a diamond in the rough, girl.
Diamond in the
rough. You're a diamond in the rough, yeah. And we gon' shine in love together.
We gon' shine in love together.
You're a diamond in the rough,
you're a diamond in the rough.
And I'm here to make it back
here for you, baby.
You're a diamond in the rough, yeah.
Oh,
we gon' shine in love together.
Yeah.
Give it up again for Mr. and Mrs. Williams, everyone. And at this moment, I'm going to ask for Sadot to step to the side. Laraice, stay where you are. Just step to the side only for a moment. And I'm going to invite Miss Tracy Jernigan to the dance floor, the mother of the bride. Everyone give her a warm welcome.
From your eyes, no, 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 no. 'Cause everything you are to me, ooh, I could never let you hurt inside. It means so much, and I'm so thankful that you're in my life. And I appreciate your love and all your sacrifice. Without you by my side, I never could survive. I wouldn't be the woman standing here before your eyes. You taught me strength and you gave me guidance. Whenever faith was lost, you were there to find it. And all because a mother's love is unconditional. With all my heart and all my soul, I wanna let you know that I thank you.
For Laraice and her beautiful mother, Miss Tracy Jernigan. And at this moment, I'm gonna ask for Laraice to step to the side, and I'm gonna ask for Sadot to escort his beautiful mother, Miss Deborah Harris, to the dance floor.
So amazing how this woman here loves me. It's so amazing how this woman here protects me. She's a queen and man, that smile is such a blessing. She gave us life and sacrifice without us asking, yeah. Don't know how she did it, but she always made a way. So if I could imagine God, I'd see my mama's back. No one can ever take this woman's place. And I'm blessed to say that I got my mama. If nobody ever ride for me, if no
give it up again for Sadot and his beautiful mom, Miss Deborah Harris. And at this moment, I'm going to ask for my beautiful bride to come back to the dance floor. And I'm inviting the children of the newlyweds to the dance floor. Everyone, welcome Mahila, Malaysia, and Braylon, and Laraice and Sadot.
Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life.
DJ, I want to hear everybody singing in the room. Bring the volume down. Sing, everybody. So many, yes. Okay, DJ. Bring me up, bring me up.
Those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. The ups and downs, the joys and hurts, love, for better or worse, I still will.
All right, everyone, give it up for the newlyweds and their beautiful children. All right, that closes off our special dances. All right, our food service is actually going to start shortly.
Say. Congratulations. The bride and the groom wants everybody to be quiet. She clapping her hands. She said, be quiet. I just want to say congratulations, Sadot. Congratulations. I should have been your best girl, but I'm not going to mention that. You know, I did help put this together, you know. Beautiful thing. I just want to say it's a beautiful thing to be married and have a partner. You know, you could yell at him and make him do stuff, you know, that other people can't do. You could also do the same thing, but it don't count. I could say that because I've been married for, I think, 16 years. So I basically tell my husband what to do, and he just go along with it. Right, husband? Say yes. There you go. So you just say yes. I just want to say you guys are W-U-N. What you needed, what you're going to need, and forever and ever and ever. Like, I just want to say you guys are beautiful. I love y'all, and congratulations. You're welcome. I didn't forget that I did tell Laraice to give you a shot. And she listened. And y'all still together. And y'all got two babies out of the deal. So, Braylon, I'm the reason you here.
All right, everyone, again, give it up for Miss Amy Kent. All right. Next, we have coming to the floor. Everyone, welcome the parents of the bride, Miss Tracy and Blake Jernigan. Give them a warm welcome as they come.
You two are examples to be followed by. I saw the beginning, and I saw how y'all stuck through thick and thin, arguing and love. Love don't live here no more. Love don't want to dance no more. Y'all held it out. Y'all in y'all own home now. The ones who come behind you got good examples to be set by.
I just want to give a toast and telling everybody thank you for coming, helping us celebrate these two lovely couples. Sadot, you know from day one I fell in love with you when Malaysia was at the fashion show when she was little. And I said, ooh, Reese, you got a cute little one. Who is this? She said, that's my friend. Not realizing that Sadot was going to be her husband. So you know how parents are. When we try to tell our children to stay with that one, they do the opposite. So I kept my mouth quiet this time. I'm going to let it just ride on out and see how the end going to be, right? I'm so proud of you. I love you. I wish y'all in all your endeavors, because I know you just at the beginning. Sadot, you know you got my heart. You know you got my heart. You got my heart. And I got one more to go. I'm waiting on them, but we're waiting. I'm calling you out. I'm waiting on you. One down and one to go. But once again, Reese, I love you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you guys and what you have accomplished thus far in taking care of your children. Listen, it's going to be ups and downs, but stick in there. Hold on. Now, you've been together for 7 years. And the word says 7 years is the biblical number for completion. So now we're going to number 8. 10? Y'all should have been married. Anyway, 7 strong years, 8 new beginnings. I welcome my new family. Put your hand together for the Williams family. I welcome my family over here, the Learys, the Lampleys. Put them your hand together. And there's 2 families joined together, and we all is crazy.
All right, again. Give it up for the parents of the bride, everyone. And next we have coming to the floor, everyone give a warm welcome to the mother of the groom, Miss Deborah Harris.
Wow. Who would have ever thought my son? I'm gonna lay it out to you guys. I ain't gonna bite my tongue. Me, as his mama, would have never thought this man would have settled down. And when I say never, never. But when Miss Foster walked into that life, his whole life revolved. She made him a better man. He was already a man. But she made him a better man, a responsible man, a loving man, a man that took care, take care of his family. And as her words would say, what's those words, Miss Foster? What is he? As she would say, you ain't nothing but a mama's boy. And she ain't never lied. All my boys is my mama's boys. Leave it up to my daughters. But I'm very proud of my son. Very proud of my son. College graduate. Made it into the Basketball Hall of Fame of Felician University. He got his CDL license, and it's more to come. I've always told him to always reach for them stars because they're brighter on the other side, and he has begun to do that. I love you, son. I love you, Reese. Continue to grow and be blessed for many, many years.
All right, again, everyone, give it up for the mother of the groom. And next we have coming to the floor, everyone, welcome maid of honors, daughter Malaysia
and sister of the bride, Letitia. Everyone give them a warm welcome.
Hello, everybody. Of course, I'm the sister. I want to give a shout out to Sadot, the brother I never had. You know, that's my bruh. My crazy sister. Everybody knows she crazy. Kids, close your ears. Crazy as hell. But I love her to death. I love Sadot like a brother. I'm so happy to be her maid, one of her maid of honors. My niece, of course, is the other one. Nobody comes before that. I want to let y'all know I love y'all. Please don't drive my brother crazy, okay? He's tired of that. I love y'all. I'm so happy for y'all. Thank you.
Wait, it's on? Okay. Oh, I'm a little tired right now. Okay. Oh, so I was one of those people that you had to do grace over the food. I was the thank you for the food, amen. Get it over with, get to eat it, get to the good part. So then my mindset now was like, take it out like, I love y'all, then it's done. But I'm not going to lie, so y'all might as well sit down and relax because it's going to be a little long. Okay. So I wrote something like about like before the pandemic came when we were supposed to have the wedding, but I couldn't find it in my notes. And I'm good for speaking from the top of my mind. So I sat at the table, listening to everybody's speech, thinking about what I was going to say, getting scared. But we going to start this from the beginning. All right. So everybody who grew up with me since I was little, I was always that bad little girl. That girl that used to have her mother coming from work early in the morning to pick her up from school, getting it into her teachers, and all of that. And yeah, my mother had other boyfriends, but I didn't approve of them. Like, they had to go. I was like a mama's boy. I was a mama's girl all the way. I was really no daddy's girl. I was a mama's girl. I went to sleep under her in the bed, snuggle with her like I was her man. Because that's what I used to think I was. And I was obligated. The first time I met Sadot, I should have known. I was suspicious. Because my mom, all of a sudden, for a couple of months, she just kept on sending myself to my dad's house every weekend. Like, it used to be every 2 weeks. Sometimes she was letting me stay every weekend. And then it was, oh, I'm like, I went last week. Oh, you gotta go this weekend again. I'm just like, what? Like, what is going on? And I ain't gonna lie, I used to go through your phone. I used to go through your phone a lot. Cause I was like, what my mother was on. So yeah, when you used to post a dot when in the beginning of a relationship, I used to be jealous. Looking through Instagram, thinking about deleting it. But yeah, when I first met Sadot, one of the weekends, probably you sent me there about 3 weeks in the weekends in a row. I came from my father's house. I walk in my house happy on a Sunday night right before school, about to lay up with my mother, snuggle. She about to get me dressed, act fake tired, sleep in the bathroom. She brush my teeth. Sadot come walking down the hallway. I'm like, and then my mom was acting suspicious, smiling at me. I look at her. And she just smiling. And he go through my fridge. So I'm just like, you been here before. Because ain't no way you going through the fridge and you know the juice on the top, the shelf. Uh-uh. And then he had the nerve to be in there with his basketball shorts. So he had to spend the night clothes. So I was hot. I'm like, I'm going to get him out. One way or another, he going to be mad. I'm going to act bad every day, every weekend. I don't care. I'm going to start something. But he stayed. The mutt came, he stayed. The spit of nights turned into living. I'm just like, wow, you didn't want to speak to me about it? I'm your man. So I secretly hated Sadot because I felt like he took my mother from me for years. Because I felt like my mom was the only one who had my back. She was like that number one parent in my life. She came through with everything. And she was my mother and my father growing up. So, like, him coming to my life, it broke me. But I was immature. I was childish. But who would have thought to this day I would have been crying at y'all wedding? Who would have thought that me and Sadot would be sitting in the basement talking junk about you? But anyway, I just to say I love y'all. Thank you for getting my siblings, even though you like to call Brandon a little ooze baby here and there. But she love her son. I love my family, and I thank God for my family. And at least I got somebody to watch my kids, maybe if I don't have none. Because kids is a lot. But let's give a round of applause. Anybody got a speech after this? And somebody took my seat, but I'm still waiting for my salmon, my Rasta pasta, and my Mac. Okay?
Maid of Honor speech of the year. All right, everyone, let's give it up for the best men. Everyone, welcome Steven and Delon. Give them a warm welcome as they make their way. I know that everyone wants to talk, but respectfully, just keep the time short, all right, everyone? Thank you. Just the remainder of everyone that's coming, keep the time a little bit short. All right.
I just want to keep it short, sweet, and concise. I'm proud of you, bro. I love you. Congratulations to both you and your lady. I'm a little under the the influence, so I don't want to start, saying too much. But I love you, bro. I'm proud of you. You did that, right? Steve, you can have it. Excuse me. How everybody doing tonight, y'all? First of all, I want to say, listen, y'all looking, everybody looking wonderful, yo. So everybody give a hand of applause to yourself, by the way, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Because I look around the room, I see black love, and I just see my peers. I just want everybody to clap again. Give me a little more energy, y'all. Clap it up for yourself, y'all. So let me give y'all a story, right? Let me tell y'all something, right? Listen. Right, Dot is a little older than me, right? It's, you know what I'm saying? This is my big brother, right? You know what I'm saying? He showed me the way. But I'm going to give y'all a little story, right? Real talk, right? Listen. I live off this principles, right? Real talk. Accountability, right? Everybody know what accountability is, right? Right? Everybody live by or they don't live by, right? Structure, right? Family, right? Love, right? You see the steps I'm going with? Accountability, right? Structure, right? Love, right? And then I look in the room and I see all y'all, right? So at the end of the day, right, we got to live by this, right? Accountability, right? And I'm going to tell y'all something. One thing about accountability is, right, it's a thing called, I don't know, man. They going off. Yo, y'all not listening to me, yo. Y'all not listening. Because y'all don't know what accountability is, and y'all not listening. So I'm going to tell y'all something. I'm in a room where nobody know about accountability is. That sound weird to me. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to tell y'all something, right? This man right here behind me, yo, he stand for me, right? Accountability, right? Love.
Right.
Structure.
Right.
Right? Standing tall, right? And let me tell y'all something. At the end of the day, right, I love y'all, man. You hear me? I'm going to tell you something. Listen, you're Williams now. Hey, Ma, listen. Hey, listen, Reese, you're Williams now. You can't change that. Hey, listen, I'm just happy everybody gets to join the reunion and just embrace everybody, you know what I'm saying, and bringing all this love around. Let me tell you something. Black people, right? Where I was born, we are lovable, bro. You know what I'm saying? Embrace each other. Embrace yourself, y'all. Love y'all.
Steve, you all right, baby?
Thank you, sir. All right. Everyone, next, welcome bridesmaid and sister of the groom. Let's give it up for Cambria. Everyone, give her a warm welcome as she makes her way. Come on up.
So, y'all be quiet.
So I remember when y'all first got together, I ain't gonna lie, I didn't like you. I thought you was stealing my brother. No. I thought you was stealing my brother away from me.
Yo, can y'all really calm down? Thank you.
I remember at the very, very beginning of y'all relationship, I liked y'all together, but I didn't really like you because I thought you was stealing my brother away from me. But now I grew to love you. I got a bonus niece and two crazy other kids. I love you. I love you. I love you, brother. Congratulations.
I'm going to say a lot.
We know.
Definitely going to say a lot. From the time I was 5, not to be disrespectful, why is everybody talking? We can't have a joyful night with everybody trying to get a message across. I know everybody can get on the microphone, but we all talking for nothing. Like, I'm talking right now, and the room is still talking. Why? From the age of 5 to 26, my brother told me, you more than what I am. I never understood that. To this day, he has groomed me to be the man I am today, to never settle for anything less than perfect. I always told my mother, I said, oh, Sadot always hard. He don't do this, he don't do that. And my mother could tell. I can tell you this right now. I said, Sadot, he don't do nothing for me. I say that right now. But that's a lie. Because that man right there, he'll fall through a cliff, mountains for me. But he grew me to be, never to rely on anybody. Walk on your own 2 feet. Education is a must. Be nothing less than perfect, even though perfect is hard to achieve. That's my big brother. And I love him to death. Sister, you know I love you too. My nieces and nephew, I love y'all. Crazy, yeah, definitely crazy and crazy, yeah. Where my other niece at? I love her too. Where she at? My other niece. Malaysia. You still can't drive me, but I love you too. But congratulations, brother.
Appreciate you.
Many more years.
All right. And our last toast coming from a good friend of the bride. Everyone give it up for LaQuanda. You could clap. LaQuanda. Oh, she's here. All right. LaQuanda, are you here? All right, so that concludes our toasting. The dinner segment is still going on, so everyone, thank you for your patience. If you did not get served, not to worry, it's coming right around.
We had an extra one. Mama, sir, where you at?
Right here.
Let's go, Mama Sir. Mama Sir, come on. This is my mother away from home, about 20 years since Dr. Horton days, living on Park Ave. Give a little minute speech, Mama Sir.
I don't know why he put me on a spot like this. I really don't like talking in front of people, but Miss Deborah, I want to thank you for sharing Sadot with me. Sadot is my bonus son. Him and my son's been through thick and thin together, basketball, grammar school, the whole nine. And he's a very, very respectable young man, good father, just a good person altogether. And I love you, and I congratulate both of y'all. Keep everybody else out your life and keep God in. Love you guys.
Hey, Mustafa. Mustafa, you ready, Mustafa? Let's go, man. Hey, yo. I'm gonna be the DJ right now. She told me to love. Mustafa, let's go, Mustafa.
Together.